I don't think my old man knew what he was leaving behind. To him, it was just a job. But to us, this is our world, you know? It's a legacy to be proud of. If it wasn't for my father's ferry, there wouldn't be a Northwestern.
The Hansens are well known throughout Alaska, but their legacy began in Norway.
My dad came from a small town in Norway called Karmøy. It's on the southwest tip of Norway, right in the ocean. He was a good fisherman. Plus, it was in his blood. That's what his dad before him did, and his dad before him.
In 1958, 20-year-old Sverre Hansen cut ties with the old country to seek new opportunities in America.
My dad came to this country, came to Seattle, you know, with barely anything in his pocket.
He was just looking for work, like the rest of the immigrants that were coming this way.
I got a job on a highliner, you know, the Western Flyer. Working your way up, I mean, I'm sure it was all new to him too. New country, you know, it's all English speaking, and it's a new world, you know, but a boat's a boat and fishing's fishing. That's all you gotta know. You know, it took a while to get established. He'd start putting money away, and you know, it just went towards rent and food and fishing. That was it. Just trying to make a name, trying to make a life.
While building a reputation in the fishing industry, Sverre started another adventure, building a family.
I knew Sverre since we were kids. We went to the same school for 7 years. I got married in 64 and had Sig first, then Norman, and then Edgar.
Sverre and his young family settled in the fishing village of Ballard, Washington.
Ballard was built by Norwegians. The fishing industry was built by Norwegians. It was like the Norwegian mafia. It was a good time to be there.
With Dad constantly at sea, raising kids was left to Mom.
To be alone with three boys when he went up north was tough.
Dad loved to see us compete against each other. He got a kick out of it. I'm usually the instigator. At least I was when I was a kid.
Yeah, I mean, you try growing up with an older brother that, you know, pins you down and does the
and the loogie comes out right before you hit your nose.
Tuck it back up again, that kind of thing. Remember, we got some lawn darts for Christmas. Well, the lawn darts are supposed to be meant to be thrown on the lawn into a ring. Yeah, well, I was the ring. I was the human ring for the lawn darts. He got off on it. I don't know. Until he got messed with, then it was a different story. He'd freak out.
Tell you what, if I make a lot of money someday, I'll buy you some therapy.
Yeah, I've had my therapy. I'm over it.